Here you can see a technique commonly known as blowing. And our lovely participant Tanya is creating an absolutely beautiful masterpiece. And what will happen once she's gone over the places that she actually wants, and you can see the cells are starting to form. So let's let Tanya keep going. So we use the strainer with our different colors and our medium to help the flow of it. There we go. Just a little bit more of Tanya's creativity at work. Very good. Excellent work. Thanks, Daniel.